How do you go about getting an exorcism?
Beg your pardon?
If a person is, you know, possessed by a demon or something, how do they get an exorcism?
Well, it just doesn't happen anymore, Miss McNeil.
Oh, yes, that's what I mean.